Instead of making the real world vanish, this headset mixes the physical and the virtual. Stereo video lets me see my surroundings, but I can also interact with an avatar. By applying a filter, it's hard to tell what's real and what's not. With the push of a button, a virtual computer screen appears, and I can browse the internet. In the future, headsets like Google Glass could allow us to live in a mixed reality. It should also look a lot more like the real world.